We've introduced a feature for Portal that will give you more precise control over your backup jobs. Full job deletion allows you to delete a backup job not just from the computer, but also from all vaults, along with all the job's associated data. The following procedures will work for anyone using Portal. However, if you host your own Portal website, which we refer to as being on-prem, please note that you will need your environment set up properly for this to work. Deleting a job will prevent it from running any future SafeSet backups, regardless of its schedule. To fully delete a job, log into Portal and click the Computers tab. You'll see your list of computers and vaults. Click the computer whose backup job you want to delete. This will expand and show the Jobs tab, listing the various backup jobs for this computer. Locate the backup job you would like to delete and click its dropdown under the Action column. Then select Delete Job. A pop-up will appear asking which type of deletion you would like. Delete Job from Computer deletes the job from the computer but does not delete any data, nor does it delete the job from the vault. So if you were to re-register this computer to the vault, you would retrieve the job. Fully Delete Job deletes the backup job and all associated data from all vaults, so there will be no way to retrieve this job back to your computer. Click Delete to continue. This confirmation screen is in place to ensure that you really want to proceed. It will also describe the duration of buffer time you'll have to cancel the deletion request if you change your mind. Type CONFIRM in all caps in the provided box, then click CONFIRM DELETION. This field is case sensitive, so CONFIRM must be typed in all caps to activate the button. After clicking CONFIRM DELETION, the pop-up displays a confirmation that your deletion request was received. Click CLOSE to return to the Jobs tab. Your selected job is now scheduled for deletion, and it will be permanently removed once the time stated on the confirmation screen elapses. You'll also see the day that the job is set for deletion here. If you do change your mind, you can cancel the request by clicking the dropdown again and selecting Cancel Delete. You'll see your job entry return to normal, and it will continue to create safe sets as scheduled.